Right now, it's too early to tell if President Biden's stimulus package will pass through Congress or how much of it. But if it does, the American Rescue Plan has a lot of proposals that would really help Americans who are hurt by the pandemic. Our first would be $1,400 stimulus checks. You'll recall the second round of $600 stimulus checks that went out in December. Biden's plan would send out an additional $1,400 check that would equal the $2,000 checks that were originally proposed. Now, next is unemployment benefits. Last March, the CARES Act was a lifesaver for so many who lost their jobs because of the pandemic, giving an additional $600 per week. President Biden's plan would allow for an extra $400 a week until at least September. Now, finally, a $15 minimum wage. President Biden is looking to raise the minimum wage to more than double the current rate of $7.25. Now, these are just a few of the ways the president's plan will help put money back in your pocket. For a full list, you can head on over to our website, cbs12.com. In the studio.